When I started out, I worked on a site and I fetched and carried with all my mind. At the end of the day, my mates Bob and Ted took me off for a jar down the old King's Head. I won't forget that time in the pub I joined the bottle of Guinness Supporters Club.
You joined the bottle of Guinness Supporters Club.
I'll tell you blokes, nothing tastes so good. Real full-bodied like a man's drink should. From that day on, we worked at such a rate, by six each night we built a housing estate.
By six each night we built a housing estate.
So now, when I'm asked what I'm like in the pub, I'm in the bottle of Guinness Supporters Club.
In the bottle of Guinness Supporters Club.